They whacked all along.
Not well, yeah.
Yeah, it's been a long time since I had my hair cut.
Sure.
Now, how do you want his cut?
Should've put some conditioner in if I can.
No, I ain't been doing no good, but.
How we gonna do this?
Well, we gonna do our, about the same thing way we did thinning it down.
Okay.
Bring it on down. And then start cutting.
You ready, Steve?
Yeah, I guess so.
Bye-bye, huh?
That'll grow back.
Boy, it's coming off now.
I have this reoccurring nightmare. I shave my head though, and my hair don't grow back.
I knew a guy that kept that he used neat for Nair on his head.
Mm-hmm. Forget that.
It killed his hair follicles eventually.
That ain't good though.
What's that doing? Just thinning it up?
Yeah, that's thinning.
Boy, that stuff's coming off.
Yeah. See, we can't get all the way down because his is short up underneath. So we're gonna leave a little bit on the side and then
work with it like that?
Yeah, we're gonna leave it, turn it around, grab it off on the back.
Your daddy's got short hair out there, huh, Steve?
Yeah, he used to have hair down to just the middle of his back. But he shaved it all off a while back. But that was a long time ago when he had that, but he just recently shaved it all off.
How was your dad coming here with you?
Yeah, he's sitting outside.
Who's in that motor home?
I don't know who that is.
That's somebody eating in that mess.
In that door.
I have to say, this is the easiest work I've ever done.
Well, we ain't through yet.
Might be the most regretful, though.
I don't think so, Frank. You don't like it yourself.
Yeah, probably.
We ain't gonna mess you up. We're gonna try to fix it up nice.
Square. So he thought I was going to kidnap him.
I didn't really think that, but
he was messing with me.
Wondering, no, what's going on? What's going to happen?
I told my friends, and they were like, man, this is kind of conspicuous. I called back, make sure they weren't going to make no black market porno with me or something, man. Nah, it was a joke.
I know. You look different already.
Yeah, I'm trying to think back from the days when I had, I used to sport a flat top and a crew cut. Used to have a bald head with a smiley face shaved in the back of it. Mm-hmm. And a little puff smiley face. Do it again.
All right.
side. See, we still can't get too far up underneath there.
Mm-hmm. Not till we cut it off.
Huh?
Not till we cut it off.
Yeah. Can you get that?
Mm-hmm.
You getting that?
Yeah. He might change his mind when I smoked a cigarette and never came back.
Yeah.
You reckon? He might have a long cigarette.
He probably changed smoking.
Damn, okay. All right, here we go around and around.
Okay.
Yeah, it's gonna be a lot different. It's gonna be down to the
nitty-gritty. We're like a 12 or something, man. Okay.
You can smile if you want to.
No, it's hard to do when you have, and you do chopped off. It happens to do for like 5 years.
But you do for a change.
Yeah, it was outdated then. How do you
know? Yeah, I wanted to grow it all out anyway without it being shaved underneath.
They change body styles on cars every 5 years. Oh boy, here we go.
Thank you.
going on here. You got me all shaved up?
Mm-mm. Not yet. We're working on it.
Spin that stuff quick, too.
Yeah, but if you didn't have to spin, you wouldn't have it, right? If you're not here, you're getting it. You give me, go spin there. That gal ought to put some sweet loving on you. Go out and buy her a steak, baked potato, and all that good stuff.
Yeah, you know, a little surf and turf.
Huh?
Give me a little
surf and
turf. Surf and turf.
You want to let that curtain up? Yeah, you got a good looking young man up underneath all that hair, you know that? You better let Daddy walk in the house first. Tell Mama, whoa, look what we got. We got a son back here. All right, let me look at it.
I recognize
you. You ain't lying. I'll just shot walking in the house. You don't want to do that. How's that?
It looks good.
See, that's just that for a little while. Now it's mine.
Might as well get it over with.
Mine. You're gonna go with the number two. I'm going number two, number one and a half on. Might be two. Yeah. See, we don't want to get mad at barbers. See how our heads look compared to the dark head?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like it's bald.
Yeah. He got the head up. Whoa! Just look at Daddy over there. He said, come here. See what it looks like? Fox. You always wanted you to have one like this.
Now, I'm going to first half my life with one like that.
Look, you know the haircut's back now. They get the number two up and trim the top down. They call it a number two fade. Some get a number one fade. It's all worn away. All the long hair gone. See if you had a girlfriend now that you didn't like. Right? You see it. She won't come around no more.
Probably not.
Man, she loves you. She loves you, not your hair. Hell.
I had a couple girls ask me to cut my hair.
There you go. Now you go. Are they pretty?
Most of them, yeah.
No, she.
Most of them like it longer though.
Go for it, buddy. Go over and cut them. Yeah. Hey, wait a minute. Sunday, and fast forward John Wayne's weekend.
Saw some of that.
See, and I seen some old timers going, they were good. Where are y'all from?
Watson.
Watson?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Springs.
How do you tell us the ball players come out of Watson? Murray? One of them named Murray Wascom?
And Chris Wascom and Sanji Wascom.
Murray must be at least 60 or better.
Might be the dad or the grandfather.
And I got another boy, he used to play third base. And you talk about a third baby, but he was born.
Pretty a little Ben Watson.
Home for 10 row.
At Ben Road?
Yeah.
My aunt lives right there with Texas Church of Texas. She used to live down Beaver Creek Acres.
Yeah.
And now you go all the way up to the Live Oak
Church. Steve. Took a lot better.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's doing good. I'm good. Steve.
He's 21. 21.
I was wondering what I looked like once I got it done.
You look a lot better.
I think you look good. I'm concerned about it. You come in here a little
bit. I usually got it slicked back, from gelling it. Just putting the gel in it this time.
So George Mabel Springs?
Yeah.
I got some friends of mine just bought down there where you go across Magnolia Bridge.
Yeah.
Then you take a left.
Yeah.
Remember where the
That's getting on towards our where we stay.
It is, yeah. That's
so what was that part?
That's the Amy Church Road here.
Yeah, somewhere in there. He paid $159,000 for a house.
Yeah, it's getting expensive out there.
Might as well move to the Garden District of Baton Rouge.
If I ready to sell mine, get some money for it.
Yeah, really?
You can learn. Hell yeah, you can.
Buddy, my grandpa owns a property out there in Denver Springs up on 16.
I don't know shit around here, though.
Yeah.
$2 million he got for it. He bought it for $20,000 about 10, 15 years ago.
That looked good. Shit, look, buddy, what the hell you come in here?
That ain't too bad.
Shit, all the straight and stuff?
Oh, you say it ain't like that. It's usually kind of slick back, you know?
Yeah, you
don't kind of proper, you know? I figured I'd just let it hang in my face today. So I'll black it all off.
Shit, you probably won't ever get on like that no more.
But you didn't know a guy from Walker named Ricky Martin, did you?
Ricky Martin?
Yeah, he was a ball player.
Not that Ricky Martin. That's famous. What's that stuff?
He was a baseball, football player.
Really?
Yeah.
How old are you?
I'm 47.
I got a friend that came from Watson area.
Really?
Steve McGowan.
Mm-hmm. I'm not from Watson.
You're not from Watson?
Okay, it's Jason McGowan.
For 13 years, we moved there from Harahan.
Harahan?
Mm-hmm.
I know some McGowans.
Yeah, from New Orleans.
Shit, I got a cousin living here.
Yeah, we're from the Harrison
area, not the New Orleans. I got a cousin.
It's on the New Orleans map.
Well, it's all the same map, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Kenner,
Metairie, everything
they grew up. Yeah, I grew up in Metairie.
I think the population of all the outskirts areas is like 1.2
scare me with that
all. No,
that really is.
Really?
How do you practice for something?
School?
Remember, what do you practice? What do you practice on?
Heads.
Yeah.
So it's grown 175,000.
Heads.
Probably considered, you know, Prairieville. There they move south down to Prairieville and to the east towards
the airport. I had a cousin. He retired from the airport. I don't know what the hell he's done.
Mm-hmm.
And he lived right there in Harahan, and he catches shrimp behind his house.
Behind his house?
Yeah. He live on, Mississippi or something, behind the house?
Yeah.
He go out there when the shrimp be coming in?
Yeah. Shit. When that river gets real low, they'll come up.
Yeah. He catch them. He set some traps behind it.
I wouldn't eat them thing.
That's the worst part of the Mississippi.
Are you telling me?
Don't they come out a bunch of trees? Don't they have something come out a bunch of trees?
Beautiful.
Yeah, hell yeah, man. What's wrong with you?
The part of our train towards the Gulf is a lot
better. Say that's one of the cleanest lakes in the state now?
Right.
Bunch of trees?
Well, towards the bridge right there, I-10, where it comes over. I remember this was 30 years ago. They found batteries and everything else dropped over.
Isn't that a shame?
The mercury levels were outrageous, yeah. Because we used to fish out towards the Gulf side. We still do. Then we get out there.
By regularly?
Oh, yeah.
I tell you what.
Yeah. We're out there by
y'all ever been? Y'all ever been from
off the
I-10?
Yeah. You run them all the way down to, I guess, the railroad bridge, the same one out there.
Yeah. Trussels.
Y'all ever been to Manshack to eat fish?
Yeah, I don't like
Manshack.
I don't like it.
You don't like it over there?
That restaurant right there?
Order the brush.
Let's do it.
Man, that's the way I always did it myself. When I had
now don't be shaking your head too much, you get a crick in you. Yeah. You get a crick in your neck now, so you ain't got no top head.
You're going to definitely feel the wind blowing,
huh? Oh, yeah, in the morning going to be nippy. Okay.
You doing good at
fishing? I tried to, but I didn't do too much later.
Been in the Grand Isle lately? The latter part of last year, 99, they don't live that way. Some
really?
Fishing was great. Yeah, I've been there.
Pretty,
and we
live
at
that
one.
What
do
you want?
I got keys to the camp down there.
Yeah.
There you go. Give me a good
spot.
But I like to go down there around Lee, though.
Yeah, see, buddy, I just work for
it. It's cheaper around
there. That's me.
Is it back there?
Yeah.
Don Henderson.
Yeah.
Just by the side in the place there in Leeville.
Okay.
That's when he takes my buddy who works for me.
Yeah.
And my uncle and them, they just look, they're building a camp and they're just fixing one up. I don't know what they're doing, but we're supposed to go 2 weekends ago, but I'm glad we're working.
Yeah, I thought it was a bad one because I have like
and we're at work, we got a free place to stay.
God! So no!
All right, Steve, look at
that. That's 5 pounds, isn't it?
Just in there.
Jeez, look at that.
Hey, man. Slow up a little bit. Yeah. There you go. Look at me. All right, hold it. There you go. Turn to your right a little bit. There, hold it. Come back. Real slow and fluid. That's good. There you go. There you go. All right, look at me and now do it again real naturally.
All right,
come back to me. Right there, hold it. That's great. Alright, go for it. Yeah.
Like
yeah.
Alright.
Go for it. Come on around. Rub the hair back. There you go. Give me a good smile. There you go.